The actual retail price is $13.58. Deborah finally escaped the contestant's row. The last of the first four contestants, but she made it. Hi, Deborah. Thank you, Deborah.
I made it.
You did make it. Now, I hope you become the owner of this.
New kitchen appliances. A tap and electric kitchen, including a side-by-side two-door refrigerator freezer, featuring chilled water dispenser and automatic ice maker, a built-in dishwasher with two stainless steel revolving spray arms and 10 timer selections, and a self-cleaning electric oven with four-burner cooktop and a full-size microwave oven from Tappan. And delight all your friends with new recipes from this collection of cookbooks. Create all kinds of culinary delights with Time Life Books' Good Cook Techniques and Recipes, a complete cooking course with step-by-step instructions, thousands of gourmet recipes, a prize package worth $2,873.
Now, Deborah, I am going to give you a chance to trade your way up to those wonderful prizes. Trader Bob, that's the name of the game. Let's have something out here with which she can start trading. Looks like it might be glassware, John.
Yes, Bob, it's the Moments 9-piece glass party set. Beautiful optic design, great for entertaining, from Anchor Hawking. We set the table for America.
Don't show the prize. Put it right over here. Don't show the prize. Now, bring out two more prizes, and the idea is for you to trade the glassware for the one of these two prizes that is higher priced than the glassware. John, what do we have?
We have Nylon Steel Toys for boys and girls. Sturdy, long-lasting, made with care for you to give with love, Nylon Steel Toys. Or the Wearing 6-Speed Stand Mixer with fingertip dial control, 3-quart clear glass mixing bowl, push-button beater ejector, and free-spinning turntable.
Which one are you going to trade the glassware for, the toy or the mixer?
The mixer.
For the mixer, put that over here, and what's the price of the toy? $12. I think you definitely made the right trade there. Now, of course, you have to make another trade. For what? Well, you may trade for a coffee maker, or you may trade for a blouse. Listen.
A blouse from Jonathan Martin, now in silks and linens. For that custom tailor look, no one dresses a woman like Jonathan Martin. Or the Mr. Coffee Ultronic System, space-age technology for the most perfect cup of coffee on this planet or any other.
Now, are you going to trade the mixer for the blouse or the coffee maker? You want to trade up?
The coffee maker.
For the coffee maker. Show us the price of the blouse, please. $35? Probably did the right thing again. You're doing very well, I think. Now, we have one more trade to make. You own the coffee maker for the moment, but you're going to trade that off. And, John, she will trade for one of two items here, and they are what?
First, Bob, sewing is more fun with this Fiskars 5-piece scissors gift set. It includes 8-inch all-purpose 5-inch embroidery, pinking shears, shortcut scissors, and a scissor saver edge tuner, or a Vacman Power Broom, two appliances in one. Gets tight corners, lightweight, quiet for quick cleanups. Vacman from Daisy.
Which one do you want to trade for?
I think the scissors.
Okay, the scissors set over here. The price of the vacuum, please. $80. Uh-oh. That last one worries me. Well, we'll start with the glassware. It is $25. And then we go to the mixer, which is $44. And then we go to the coffee maker, and it is $70. And now I'm beginning to feel better. You know that? I'm beginning to think you may have won all those appliances, those cookbooks, all that good stuff. If this is more than $70, you win the big one. Oh! Sorry, Deborah. I am sorry. Well, what can I say? Maybe next time after this message.